What's good, YouTube? Icy Kicks here. We're about to head to Gosol right now. About to get some steals. Bring in about 15 pairs, something calm. Just trying to buy today, so let's find out. I'll see y'all when you're there. Try to see if we can find some steals. What's up, man?
How are you?
Good. You was at the last Gosol, right?
Yeah.
How much on the Concords?
On the Concord? What are you at on the Concord?
What?
Concord? Oh, sorry. What are they going for right now? Those are dead stock.
Wait, they are?
Yeah.
What year?
The newest ones. They just...
They're dead stock, but they just didn't age well.
I just had them on the shelf. That's why.
Oh.
But...
I thought they was used.
That's
why.
The other one? No,
I thought they was used.
Six on those.
I'm sorry, bro.
Last sale was like that size 11. Last couple sales have been well
over
1,000. Look at this man right here, man.
Yeah,
bro, let me hear. You're on YouTube today.
Box?
Yeah.
What's your price, bro?
Let me hear.
I'm on YouTube, bro. Like, I want to be known as a low baller. Alright, let me see.
Yeah, exactly.
Me 200.
Nah, I would end it too. We're far off.
Where
are
you at?
What's it called? I paid 280.
Why?
Bro, someone offered me already 350.
And why didn't you take it?
Because I wanted 370.
What about these?
Where's your table at?
Near the stage.
Let me hear a number. That man's undercover today.
I don't know if I'd be able to get this out. Yo, trade Tristan. Trade one of some of these for the Pantones. He'll take them back.
Actually?
Yeah, he would.
Alright, but... Alright. I'm about to get trolled a lot today. I already know. Good, what's good?
Brought some shit with you?
Yeah. Bro, where's your table?
Oh yeah, Junior.
Alright, bet. Oh, what's good?
How you doing?
Good, bruh. What's up with you?
Chilling, walking around, selling some shit.
Alright, bet. What you got?
Running low on shit, but
Work over. Bro, how much do you want for these?
I'm asking $450. I can do a little less. I know that's over market.
Yeah.
$420 is literally green button right now.
What's your lowest on this?
Probably $350.
What do you do? You do $325?
340 would be my best. I really didn't even want to go past 350.
Let's do 330.
I really want to be at 340.
Coin flip.
That's fine.
Which one? Hey, you call it.
Nashville coin flip.
Alright, bet. Heads.
What's going on, everybody?
I sent it. Got these for $3.30.
I just got it.
Got it? Alright. Bought them for $3.30. I think that's a deal. I'll see. Picked up these. Let's keep it moving. Bro, what you got? You're joking, right? Bro. Let's see. Bro, where's the heat, bro? You're at Got Soul, bro. For how much?
You see how it's been now.
It's an 8.5, though.
That's all right.
OG off? I see the insole. What's your lowest? I don't want a low ball. I wouldn't do 160. I'd be at like one. Yeah. What would you be at? That's me in the middle. That's me in the middle. 125. That's me in the middle. Alright. What size is these?
We're actually giving out three big yellow boots.
Oh, 11.
And we're dropping some.
How much do you want?
475. I paid way higher than that. What the fuck are you recording for, buddy? Yo, Daniel Pro. I DM'd you. You wanna buy my pandas?
It's good.
What's good, bro?
You wanna buy my pairs? Pandas?
Yeah. How much?
120.
Alright. What's good?
Don't worry, bro.
Bro, I was looking for you, bro. I'm ready to get lowballed, bro. Let me hear.
What are you recording for?
It's YouTube, bro. YouTube.
Yo, I need a price. I know what
you're trying to do. How much?
Actually, do that.
How much?
Let me hear.
I mean, is it used?
Yeah, it's VNDS.
How much you want?
Okay, thank you.
I'll tell you how much I paid. I paid $3.30.
Put this back. Put it back.
I want this, but how much is that?
Let me hear, bro.
$150. Probably something like that. I mean, I gotta check market, obviously. I'm just throwing like a random.
I do $170.
Is it OGL?
Yeah.
That's what that's for.
Bro.
House,
bro, 170, that's a good deal. Don't be called a lowballer on YouTube, bro. Come on.
I don't care if I'm called a lowballer. I'm the 160, that's fine.
160? $160, right?
Oh, shit, yeah.
Bro.
You're right.
Bro, he was ready, bro. You think I... He was ready, bro.
I was ready.
He was ready.
Bro, my bad, bro.
I just sold the big red boots, and I just sold the mochas. These are VVNDS. So, I think that's a good deal. This man just got finessed, bruh. Right. He just got finessed. Bruh, he just got finessed with some big red boots. Some used
can you,
big
can
red
I
boots.
Take them out?
I got you, bruh. I got you.
Word. Yo, cash me out, bro.
You just got finessed, bruh.
For what?
How you feel? Just paid $260. You just paid $260 to me.
For what?
The big red boots.
Dude, he's not a scammer. Yo, he's a scammer.
Yours. Enjoy.
Yeah. All right, man. Yo, what's the word, bro?
I'm not selling you.
Bro, what's the word? How much? How much? How much you
I'm
want?
Not, I'm not
how much
selling
you,
want?
You. How much you want?
Way off.
What are you at?
I'll come back to you with good stuff. I'm trading up.
All right. Yo, I'm doing trades.
Are you gonna be here?
I'm doing trades right now.
Are you gonna be here?
Yeah. But. Okay. Okay. You don't see me, bro. You don't see me. I'm just saying. What is this, J Balvin?
Yeah.
Bro, what, which ones?
They're pads, shoes. No, I'll take them out. They're pads, I'm not kidding. If anything, they're better. I wore them once for dinner.
I want to hear what you're at.
My grandma got them.
That's good, bro.
Yo, my grandma got them for me.
Oh, I don't want to do it. I don't want to buy it. I'll feel bad. I'll feel bad.
No. The point is, I'll take low
pads. Oh.
Because they don't fit me.
What size are you? Who's trying to sell me J Balvin 2s?
I'm 10 and a half.
No, I'm asking him. He's not asking me. I'm not doing that, bro. That's a 10 and a half.
How much?
5.
These are not DS.
Bro, DS is 7.
I'll come back, I promise.
Bro, so you do 20. What about this? What about this? You do this, these two, and I add 30.
Here we go. I got
no. How much are you selling this for?
One, two, three.
Selling these?
Yeah.
40 each.
If
you're taking two, I was gonna tell you like 70. If you take three, I'll tell you 90.
Right here, bro.
You want to do this? I'll do 50. I'll do this 30 if you do that. 50.
It's okay.
Right here.
In here, hold on.
Hi, just sold these for 180. He's mad.
You guys just missed out on something crazy. Someone just tried to sell me fake purple metallics in a trade for the Belugas. There was DS. I had to make sure to legit check them first because they smelled weird. They smelled off. So I went to legit check them. They said no good.
I picked up some pure money. Dudes. Clean.
Nope, tune into my boy's YouTube channel. Hey, YouTube, what do you think? This kid's trying to finesse me. He's a kid's a taxer. I add light for these.
No! They see how much I paid for this at the start of the video.
Let me look at the other one before I even like, you know what I'm saying? Start throwing numbers and shit.
Bro, that's pads, bro.
No, it's not. They have heel drag. They have heel drag.
No, they don't. Now you're pushing it.
Not heel even, drag, bro. You said pads is crazy.
Nah.
Not pads, bro.
They're VNDS though. They're definitely VNDS.
Close to it. Yeah, VNDS. This is the best catch.
50's kind of bugging. 50. Yeah, how much are these two?
So I got these for Shadow.
You got Boss?
Oh, yeah, this is the Boss.
Yo,
and I got OG off of these. And
what do you do these two for Lost and Found?
That's probably bad.
What? How much would you do on this?
Oh, like 3.
I might have to cop for this.
What do you
want to
do?
I'll come back to this, bro. I'll let you know.
Are you going
to
do a deal with my
boy? I'll let you know. I'll let you know, bro. I'll let you know. You do these for this? Or this?
Probably not.
What are you at cash on this?
350. OG all with the dust bag, with all the escalations and all that shit. They're VNDS. I wore them probably less than 5 times.
Bro, do
these are going for 4 on stock, by the way. Yeah.
I know. I just sold a pair to this.
Oh, I didn't know. My bad.
What's your lowest?
$285, man.
I know what you're talking
about. He's like, get to these.
Yeah, I got you.
Actually, if you want, I'll do $325 on these.
Okay.
I gave him Shadow 1s, Desert Camo 3s, and
okay, yeah.
I got a steal on these, don't get me wrong, but I'm not trying to just give them to you.
Yeah, I got you.
You feel me? Like, I'm trying to retold us.
Yeah.
Appreciate you.
I just traded the Lost and Founds for win like 92s or 82s and Space Gems. I'm sure they broke it. These are dumb clean.
Georgetown Sixes, DS, and then just got these Armands for two.
To get on stage. These tickets.
Cashing out Domino's.
You cashing out all day. Sell me everything.
Kais Omar and Common Hype was also there. That's tough. I got a picture with them. Common Hype also reposted me on their page, so that's. Got Soul was all around just a blast. I had fun. Can't wait for the next one. Got a couple steals. Got a couple deals done. Go follow my Instagram at @TheReal_ICKicks and my TikTok at @ICKicks. Go check.